My big life decision. My unconventional big decision. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. Well, I just got in from a 5-mile run, and I wasn't going to go for my run because, well, all my schoolwork opens up in the beginning of the week, and so I am just inundated with all the homework and the coursework that I have to do. As you all know, I'm 63 years old, and I go to college, and I started back at age 62. So, but anyhow, I wasn't going to go for my run because normally on Mondays, I don't go for a run, and I stay home, and I stay behind the computer for like 14 hours doing endless college work. And so, but then something occurred to me this morning, and I thought, you know what? Maybe I need to do things differently. Maybe I need to change my life around because it's not working. At least it's not working for me. Yes, I may be making straight A's in most of my classes. I'm not sure about the one class yet. And yet I thought, okay, I'm getting up. I get up early. I go, you know, in my pajamas. I sit behind the computer. I do all this classwork. I do all this coursework. And I'm here till midnight from morning. And I haven't gotten out and I haven't done anything fun. I didn't go out for my run normally on Mondays. And I thought, you know what? No one is telling me that I have to do things like this. It's me that's telling me that I have to do things like this. And I thought, you know, we're taught work before play. And I think overall that's a good strategy because nothing would ever get accomplished if we put play before work. And yet I got to thinking about why did I go back to school? I went back to college at age 62 because I wanted to be a continual learner, not for another career, but just to learn and have fun and to enjoy the whole journey of going to college. Well, the moment that things become where I'm not enjoying it, I need to rethink again because life is meant to be enjoyed. And so I thought maybe I need to rearrange things. First of all, I may or may not drop the one class that I am, I don't like the way the program is set up. And I've talked about that in another video. It's just the program is what it is, but it's a very complicated program in my opinion. Maybe it's not complicated for other people, but it's complicated for me. And I'm pretty smart and I make straight A's. So if it's complicated for me, I'm pretty sure it's probably complicated for some other people. So I may drop that course. Because I still have 4 more courses and 3 is full time and I'm taking 5. And so I can always retake the course at another time if I choose to, or take a course similar to it or whatever. But to put myself under that pressure and put these redundant, endless, repetitive hours into a subject, I think is kind of unnecessary for me. And so I'm not enjoying it so much as it's more stressful than enjoying. So I thought, you know what? I don't need to be stressed. I don't let myself live under stress. And so when things become stressful, I back up. And that's what I'm doing. So I may drop the class, but if I continue on, I'm going to continue on at my own pace and give it my very best. There's no great expectations with this class for me. And so with my other classes, I still have a lot of schoolwork. And so I got to thinking, you know, I'm missing out on going out for my daily run. I'm missing out from, you know, I like to hang out with my family in the evening, but no, I'm behind the computer doing my schoolwork after dinner. And I thought, no, something's wrong with that. I don't want to do that. I'm going to put everything in reverse. So for me at age 63, I feel entitled to be able to do this because I've already had my careers and I've already been to college. And so this is just sort of a bonus. And maybe it would be different if I was 22 or 20 going to college. I would put my college work before fun. But for me, because I am such a responsible person and a responsible student, I've decided nonetheless to put my enjoyment before my college work. So that is my big decision. And I know some people will say, oh, you're a terrible role model for those who you should be a role model for, that teach them work comes before play. Well, I'm 63, okay? I've done my time behind the desk jobs. I've done my time working hard. I've done my time in my careers that I've loved. I've done my time. And so now, it's really, most people my age are not going to college. I don't even know anyone in my age going to college. And most people at my age are cruising a little bit. They're just enjoying life. They're not wound up going to school every day. And so I thought, I'm going to put fun before my work. And I can still be responsible. I can still make great grades. I can still enjoy. So I went and I put my running shoes on and I went out and I did my run and I talked to my friends while I was on the phone and I came back, and normally I don't do YouTube videos on the first day of the week of school, but I thought, you know what, I'm just going to come back and do my video and then I'll sit down and start my work again. So in other words, I'm not putting the rest of my life on hold in order to do my college work. I'm putting the rest of the things in first place and my college work in second place. So that's my priority. And a lot of people may think that's backwards, and probably for most it would be backwards. And I'm not suggesting this to anyone else. I'm just at a different stage of life, and I think I want to be enjoying my life. I don't want to be putting all the wonderful things that I love and worked hard for on hold so that I can sit behind a desk for 14 hours. I don't want to do that. So that's my big decision. Yes, I'm staying in school because I have a scholarship and I want to keep that. It's a wonderful scholarship. And I'm staying in school, but I'm going to enjoy this journey. And I'm going to enjoy the process of learning, which I have all along until like just recently. And so I'm going to slow down, enjoy my family, enjoy making YouTube videos, enjoy all the other things that I love to do, and then I'll get to my schoolwork. Give me your thoughts on this, okay? Well, from my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels, Grandma's Porch with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's House with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's Adventures with Diana Brienne Fairchild, and my original channel, Diana Brienne Fairchild. Thank you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.